Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone. And another one gone. Another one bites the dust. Hey, hey, I'm gonna get you too. Another one bites the dust.
Welcome, 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 welcome. Happy Hunger Games, and may the odds be ever in your favor. The time has come to select one courageous young man and woman for the honor of participating in the 74th annual Hunger Games. Ladies first. Rachel Voorhees.
She doesn't even go here!
Okay, then. Primrose Everdeen.
Go! Go!
I'm not volunteering!
You have to volunteer!
I guess I gotta do everything for you!
She volunteers!
I volunteer as tribute!
Hello. Please state your name.
Katniss Everdeen.
And now for the boys. Peter Millar.
Oh, he's right here.
He's right here.
What?
Just get there. Leave.
The baker's son?
Really?
Her?
And here is District 12 tributes for the 74th annual Hunger Games.
Really? He smells like bread.
You smell always like dead animals.
This is Chloe from District 2, everybody.
Hi!
Hello there, Chloe. What do you have in that bottle there?
It's my garlic spray. Here you go. You can have some.
What? Why do you have garlic?
This is how I'm gonna kill everybody.
That's a very interesting tactic you have there.
I know. It's so creative. But, yeah, I'm gonna just spray it everywhere and they're all gonna die. I think I'm gonna win.
How? How do you... That's not killing me.
Well, duh. Only the tributes are vampires.
No.
Yeah,
what do you think you are?
Pretty sure that, like, everybody's a vampire.
No.
Yeah.
No. They're 100% beef. Human beings.
What? Guys, is this not Twilight?
Hello, I'm with Rue Ivy Carter, and from District 11. What do you do down there?
We grow things! Tents! I'm tired of saying fruit! I'm tired of it!
And this is Katniss Everdeen from District 12.
Hello.
Hey. How are you liking the Capitol? Katniss?
What?
How are you liking the Capitol?
Oh, I like the lamb stew. A lot.
It's good. So I heard you volunteered for the reaping.
I did. I had to protect my sister.
Really? Are you sure about that?
Yeah.
Are you sure it wasn't for the fame?
I'm sure. I couldn't let my baby sister go.
And I'm here today with Peter Millark from District 12.
Hi, Susie.
Hello. So what do you like about the Capitol?
Well, I like the showers. They're pretty cool. Tell me, do I smell like roses to you?
Let me...
Oh, good.
What about me? Do I smell like...
I think you might smell better. What are you doing?
Die!
Why are you doing that?
Why did you
get out of here.
Why
just,
is she dying?
Who does she think I am?
Just go. Leave. So, Peter, do you have any sweethearts back home?
Well, there is this one girl, but she came here with me.
What? Who is she?
I love Katniss!
You too?
Yeah, I can't sleep.
Me neither. Thinking about the games?
Yeah. I'm just trying to think of a way to show them that
I'm not just a piece in their games. That if I'm gonna die, I want to still be me.
I just can't afford to think like that. I'm really poor.
You're really poor.
Like, that bread you gave me saved my life, but it was burnt.
And it was all soggy and... Ugh. I'm supposed to go to the pigs.
Yeah, I didn't know you remembered that about me.
I remember everything about you.
My girl!
Off. We gotta win this thing.
I'm in the middle of something.
No, you're not. I don't see anything. Oh,
yeah.
Hey, Kato. You look nice today. It looks like a dilemma that you guys got there.
A little bit. Yeah. A little bit.
Okay.
What was that?
Oh. What? What's over there?
Hey, this Seneca train coming to shoot you myself. Oh, there you go. Get in here, boy. Get it. Go kill some.
Oh no! The dog just, kill me!
win?
Shouldn't they be coming to get us soon? Maybe we've got to, like, walk away.
Maybe, so they can get his body.
Yeah, yeah.
They don't own you. You ready?
Yeah.
wait, stop. You both win.
Yeah!